Yes, what's happening, guys? We're about to check out X-Men, the Apocalypse official trailer number one. Here's my reaction. Oh my God.
I saw the end of the world. I could feel all this death.
Jean, it was just a dream.
Mutants. There have been secret societies who see them as some kind of second coming or sign of God. They believe that tens of thousands of years ago, an ancient being was born, the world's first.
Mutant. You are all my children. And you're lost.
Nightcrawler.
Because you follow blind.
That's
what you
believe. It has to be.
This being was, he always had four followers he would imbue with power.
Like the four horsemen of the apocalypse. He got that one from the Bible.
Well, the Bible got it from him.
What is it?
Oh, God. He can control all of us. The world needs the X-Men.
That's why I'm here. To fight.
Not all of us can control our powers.
Then don't. This is war.
Everything they built will fall.
Quicksilver.
And from the ashes of their world, we'll build a better one.
Yes, Dogmatics, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. You know, I'm pretty sure that was Jubilee, which is awesome to see her on the big screen. Not only that, we got to see Nightcrawler. And to sit up there and have Professor Xavier crying, or I should say tearing down, and oh my God, in his wheelchair, you never saw Professor Xavier shed a tear like that, to where he's like, all hope is lost. I'm super excited. I cannot wait. Post your comments down, Dogmatics. Let me know what you guys think. And if you're new here, join me on my journey to reach 1,000 subscribers. You guys have a good day. Be blessed. Peace.